Inhale in this position, and as you exhale, engage the lower abs and draw the right knee into your chest. Inhale once again, and exhale using the abs to draw the left knee into your chest. Place the hands lightly on your lower legs and inhale. Exhale, hugging the knees in a circular motion across the chest from right to left. Release the knees, inhale. Exhale to circle again. Out, two. Hold your hips there and exhale completely. Now inhale deeply once more, holding the hips high and buttocks tight. Exhale slowly to the floor, articulating each vertebra of the spine as you roll down. Out, two, three, four, five. Five, two, three, four, five. Out, two, three, four, five. And bend the knees into the chest, rolling the head down to rest. We're going to do roll up now. Come up to sitting with the knees slightly bent and a body band wrapped around the soles of the feet. Be sure the band already has some tension so it can help you roll up. Flex the feet strongly and dig the heels into the floor as you inhale, sitting up tall. Exhale, scooping into the C and roll all the way to the floor, vertebra by vertebra. Inhale as you relax to a neutral position. Exhale to roll back up. Inhale, sitting tall. Exhale, C curve takes you down, forward. Feet point softly, hovering above the floor. Inhale, holding this balance point. Exhale in two parts as you roll back onto the shoulder blades and return to a start position. Inhale, exhale, exhale. Two, two, out, two, three, two, out, two, and four, two, out. Inhale, right. Exhale, inhale left, exhale. Exhale all the air out of the lungs before you begin and lift the right leg to hip height. Inhale as you kick the leg to the front, pulsing twice with a flexed foot. One long exhale sweeps the leg to the back with a pointed foot. Inhale, flex forward, pulse, pulse. Exhale, point back. Two and three and four. Five to finish. Push back to the rest position, buttocks to heels. Tuck the toes under, keeping the feet hips width apart. Press back to a squat, using your fingertips to help you balance. Push the heels to the floor and hang in a forward fold with bent knees. Be sure the kneecaps track directly over the center of each foot. Relax the upper body and hang like a rag doll.